Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Manimanthan Konda. Today we are going to make an experiment of bubble inside a bubble. So for that experiment we will need a glass of water or even a cup of water and some sugar and this soap, a tablespoon and a straw. Yes, so for this we will firstly dissolve the sugar inside the water. So let's dissolve it now. Let's stir it till it dissolves completely. And now let's take the dish soap. Now so for this, firstly we will spread this mixture of sugar, water and dish soap. Yes. Right. So now let's take our straw. Now we need to blow the balloons. That's it. So now let's view that, are they really three or not? Let's pierce them. 1, 2, 3. Was that incredible? It's incredible, right? So this reason, however, we know that water, this soap, these both together make balloons. But why did we add sugar here? We added sugar here because it makes the balloon to stay strong. I mean the bubble to stay strong. And that's why we are able to make hole from it. That's why we are able to make hole from this pipe inside that bubble. So that's it for this video. Make sure to like, share, subscribe my channel Manimanthan Konda. Bye.